tuna, which is on all of them, except for the shark, of course. And I was going to bring them all out and do like a whole Van Halen thing, because I got everything in David Lee Roth era. But I don't have them all here. I forgot. So the first one, and you can go back and just check, you know, EVH striped, black and white, you'll see it. You know, type in my, go to my page, just click on my face there, and go to my channel, and, you know, type in whatever you want to see. I've got over 1,000 videos. I got a lot of free time. You know, I've been doing this for like 10 years. As soon as YouTube came on, boop, I was on another channel, and then YouTube popped up. I just moved everything over and continued. So, I had my tech guy, like, when I popped this out, since this is the guitar, he had to fine-tune this little thing. Because if you just pop it out on, like, that one, and then you got to sit there and tune it. It should just be pop, like I did, and... We'll be right back.
Yeah.
Halen twofer. I know I didn't play much Van Halen, but I did play a little.